Hello everyone, Husky Ninja here. Today we're going to have a look at the recent English Weish Wars card announcements. Now these have just recently been announced, and there's a couple which are add-ons for series that are already in English. A good few that have never been in English before, including one I'm most excited for. So let's begin! And as always, please like and subscribe! That's right, all you Data Live fans! Data Bullet is coming to Weish Wars English with a booster pack. Now, those who aren't familiar, this series for it can be used with the Data Live booster pack and trial deck, as well as certain cards that are Data Live from the Fantasia Bunko trial deck, also is available in English. And I've seen a lot of people play this in JP, and it is really powerful. It's got some really good combos as well, and beautiful artwork. So all you Data Live fans can look forward to Data Bullet coming to English. Dream fans, Morphonica's trial deck is coming to English, as well as the Morphonica and Ray's Asylum booster pack. I know a few Bang Dream gamers out there have been really looking forward to this coming to English, so this is something for all of you guys to play. Here's something for all you isekai fans. Mushoku Tensei is coming to Weish Wars English. I've never heard of the series before the announcement whatsoever, so I'm gonna be keeping an eye out for this deck because of how strong that sword online is and other isekai anime are once they come to Weish Wars. So this is one for all you isekai fans out there. All you rom-com anime fans out there, and manga and anime fans of this series, Rent a Girlfriend is coming to Weish Wars English. I know a few people who've been looking forward to this deck the most, and I can see why. The artwork from the anime looks brilliant, and if they include artwork from the manga too, oh, it's gonna be really beautiful. So, for all you Rent a Girlfriend fans out there, it's coming to Weish Wars English. That's right, people! The quintessential quintuplets are coming to Weish Wars with all of its decks and even booster packs. I know a lot of people have been wanting this deck to come to English since it was announced for JP. But since then, I haven't seen too many people play it. Mostly because I feel like people are like, it's never come to English. But lo and behold, it's coming to English, everyone. So keep your eyes out for the quintessential quintuplets in Weish Wars. A world of our fiction awaits. That's right, all you VTuber fans out there. Hollow Live is coming to Weish Wars English. This is actually quite a big announcement for English, as it's only about a couple months after it's announced for JP, Hollow Live has been announced for English. There are decks for all the Hollow Live VTubers, as well as booster packs. So all you VTubers fans out there and Hololive production fans, this is one for you guys to keep an eye out for. Now it's time for the biggest announcements for Weish Wars, and one I've been looking forward to for ages.
Surprised when they find out that a warrior will survive.
everyone. Ruby is coming to Weishwars. This amazing series is finally coming to English, and it has got me hyped. Those of you who've seen my cosplays know I am a huge Ruby fan, especially of my girl Yang, and just to see the series actually coming to Weishwars has me hyped to the max. I'm highly looking forward to seeing what sort of combos and abilities the cards are going to have, as well as the artwork. See if it's just going to be from the series, well, the main series, if it's going to also include stuff from Ruby Chibi, as well as Ayn Lee, the drawings and designs, which will be amazing. And I'm also interested to see if they will do eventually a Meister set, where we'll have matching deck box and card sleeves. Who knows? But this deck has me severely excited, and this all hope is going to be Yangtastic when it comes out later this year.